Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick tip for changing default material and UV map names in Modo. When you assign a new material, Modo uses a default name of default. When creating a new UV map, Modo uses the default name texture. You can change these default names by opening up preferences and navigating to the application attributes. Here you can change the names for the default material, part, texture map, and more. Once changed, your new names will be used as the default moving forward. Oh, look at the time.